disgrace.
Go back.
He has more trouble than
me. See you later, agitator.
Born in greed, raised in hate, let him run.
JoJo93, in today's Star Wars news update, we have a couple topics to cover. Number one, I just went to Barnes & Noble, and as you know, we covered Mall Lockdown. I just got my copy of Brotherhood right before the Obi-Wan Kenobi show, so I am fucking stoked. I will be reading this book every day, and I will be giving you guys new insight I learned from this book every single day, and we will cover this book on the channel as far as I get each day I get time to read. Okay, so now, with that news out of the way, we have two topics to talk about today. Number one, Hayden Christensen, our boy, who we talked about and defended this morning, has given us some good news. So he has described Vader in the Obi-Wan show in three words when he was asked in an interview by many magazine outlets, how would you describe Vader in the Obi-Wan show? Three words: vengeful, driven, and unstoppable. This is absolute hype, guys. You hear this? Vader will be vengeful. He will be driven at his goal to destroy the Jedi. And he will be unstoppable. At last, my young apprentice, you will ignite the Jedi and extinguish them without purpose. You will show them no mercy. Yes, so I'm super hyped, guys. My boy, Vader is going to be killing it and being badass. Alright, so that's part one of this. Next, we have a new article from Deborah Chow to go over. So Deborah Chow was asked about the Obi-Wan show. And she said, she was asked about how does this differ from The Mandalorian? Well, like Ewan McGregor says, this is like 1 6-episode long movie. It's not a story condensed to multiple characters. It is about Obi-Wan and Anakin. It is their story. It is about Obi-Wan. This is the Obi-Wan show. And we had to plan this out. It took me 3 years to plan this out. And it is going to be about Obi-Wan and Anakin and their relationship. Not about Riva. It is about Obi-Wan and Anakin. So I want to get that across for those that have talked about the rumor. This is the Obi-Wan show. Not the Riva show. It is the Obi-Wan show featuring his... And he's connected with these other characters. He has connections with Riva. There's going to be other side characters in this. But guys, I'm very hyped. Let me know. Sound up in the comments if this makes you hyped, guys. Are you excited about the Vader news? Are you excited that I got Brotherhood? Are you guys excited for the Obi-Wan show? Are you excited to hear that Deborah Chow says it is the Obi-Wan show and it is not the Reva show and it will be about Obi-Wan and Vader the way everything wanted to? We've waited for 20 to 17 years for this, guys. I can't wait. I hope everyone has a fantastic day. May the Force be with you. And I hope you guys have a fantastic rest of your weekend. And I'll see you in the next video. May the Force be with you. Have a great day.